Hey fellow agents, this is Agent Smith and we are playing Need for Speed The Run. We are continuing our run and getting ready to head into the final, I believe, and 10th stage, which makes this most likely the last episode for this series. But the final stage for this whole deal, heading in to stage 10. In the previous one, we had gotten away from the moms, we got a new vehicle and we worked our way through some ranks, went and fought back against one of the twins, and now we're finally on the East Coast. The last few races. Looks like we got some challenger here. Eddie Cook makes his living as a legitimate driver in the world of motorsport. His lack of sponsorship, however, prevents him from ever seeing the big money. The run is his ticket out. So this guy is not going to want to lose. He's driving a Mustang, and if I could switch my car off for some muscle, I'll join him in the muscle track. Because this Mazda is goofy AF. With my non-existent wheel, I'm driving.
Bring it home, Jack. I'll see you in Manhattan.
What's with all those weird-ass camera angles there? Yeah, I'll see you in Manhattan, too. Oh, I'm on the wrong side of the car. It's a right-side drive vehicle. That would explain it. Okay, Smith, don't run into the cars. There we go. We're driving a different vehicle than we were online in the last one. Recording these all back-to-back in the end of the last episode, I went and checked out a little online because the last ninth stage was extremely short. And so you can see that on the end of the last half of the previous episode. Check it out the online and what you have to look forward to if you guys are interested in doing this kind of stuff more often with me. So. Look, buddy. We're playing some initial D here on this freaking track. And I'm going to need you to open up a little bit and let me in. I should have slowed down more. Alright, that's alright. I stayed on his butt that time. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. I'll take a dirty pass. There we go. We've only got a few more of these. A nice little mini drift there. Oh, goodness. These fences are only held on with wood. There are way too many hard left and right turns off of cliffs that have nothing more than a wooden barrier to prevent you from falling off. Thank you. Let's get on some good roads. Get on the highway again. Man, oh man. Gun it. That guy was messing up my junk. So this is definitely a foreign car, but the game didn't have enough to know that I was actually on the other side. So it put me on the left side of the car instead of the right side where I should have been. That's all right. Did that on a perfect shot. If you see a huge boost difference in my experiences from winning first place in an online race with some people, I think I got first, second, first on it, which isn't too bad. Decent experience jump. But the next gas station we see, we definitely got to switch our vehicle out. I want to end this in a nice muscle car. We started this in a decent muscle car as soon as it was available to me. I'm going to end this in a muscle car. I mean, I guess if you consider a... Yeah, no, I would consider. Nissan is like a Japanese muscle, I don't know. Kinda. Fair Lady. Fair Lady Z was what I started this whole thing with. And if I can end this in a either better version of the same thing or a wicked-ass El Camino, then we're good. We're heading to Interstate 78 on the New Jersey approach. With only three people that we're going to have to get on this one. It's not really a challenge, but an actual just... race. I should have turned when I saw him turn. And then catch up to him all. Oh, God, it did it again. these guys are just like, and every single time they do that, I'm like, hey man, why'd you guys get out of the lane? I'll be honest though, I think the game is actually built to simplify the AI if it gets too hard for you after a while. I don't know if that's a thing or not. If it is, then that's cool. It shouldn't do that though. Well, the first two guys are out, leaving us this guy here. And with lots of miles to go, that could lead to this being another car chase or another issue. We are going to New Jersey, and stereotypically, a location where you're gonna find mobsters. Get out of my way, bitch. I'm taking this exit. Woo! Okay, wanna play, alright. Oh, he's driving the Pagani I was just driving before. Better than I am, too. Woo! There we go. Got that little slingshot method right there. At the last second. Still haven't seen a place to change my vehicle. Push ourselves up 3. We got 6 more people to go. There's going to be some story sequence to really pad this out, I bet. On to the next segment. I enjoy this stuff. I haven't finished a racing game of any kind in a long time, particularly one that's so linear as this. Just giving you a nice straightforward, you know. Leaving Interstate 78 Express, New Jersey, approaching New Jersey, onto Union, New Jersey. New Jersey. Jersey City, New Jersey. A lot of construction. 23 miles to go. On a 5-mile stretch of race. Yeah, I know. Is that why you guys keep only giving me 3 people at a time? Get that. Oh man, that was close. I tried to get fancy. That's what I get for trying to get fancy. Not meant to be a dirty pass. Oh, that's right. Okay, I'm doing a 3-segment opponent approach. Okay, so it's a little bit different. That guy almost hit me. No, oh, we're getting dangerous. Oh, Lordy. Yeah, that would have been what caused him to catch up to me. Oh my goodness, that was a bunch of tight ass turns. Coming at you. There's your silly ass looking car. Out of my way. Oh, why are we going into a junkyard? I think my car is better for... Oof! My car is better for handling in this kind of space. I said that a second too early. There we go. Oh,
Oh, it's like that, is it? He's getting aggressive.
These last few people, man. I tell you, you clip a guy and all of a sudden he thinks he can just take you out.
Yeah. Oh, I defeated him. Woo!
Even though he was ahead of me, the zero clocked while he was still behind me, counting that as a pass. And then I just had to get across the line. Even though we're technically neck and neck. Man, oh man. Well, I guess I'll be taking this RX-7 all the way to the end. I haven't had an opportunity to switch it out at any point in here. If that's the case, the final race, I don't know what kind of vehicle might be best for me. Oh, this guy's back. Cesar De Leon. Cesar made some bad choices growing up in the streets of L.A. and the love of a good woman and the impending arrival of his firstborn that made Cesar change his ways. In the run with his two brothers, he's seeking a change and giving him a chance. Seeking this change to give him a chance. So him and his three brothers again. The three El Caminos. Man, I really wish I was driving an El Camino now. Oh, oh. Is it just going to be the one? The cop's going to clear all of them out for me? It is. It's going to be a cop run and an El Camino. I didn't try to run nothing. You guys try to clip me. The cops keep clipping me, man. They are not playing around. I heard it. Get out of my way. Stop pushing on me. There we go. Let's even the odds. We'll join them. Ow. Cars clipped the shit out of me on that one. Oh boy, this car's got some slippage. They weren't joking when they said expert. I'm with you, brother. It's me and you. I'm taking that turn. There we go. Both of us said, fuck the cops, we're going this way. There it is. This is a tap car. Meaning if I want to maintain control... if I want to maintain control, I gotta be able to freaking get that traction. And not go off the road when that shit like that comes up. It's got some mad nitro on this vehicle, though. What? Clipping me? Trying to slip my back in? Sorry, buddy. I pit maneuvered him. Oh. Try something new. Where they all they did was try was adding 400 cops on the road. Good lord. Did they use their whole police force for that? Drifter. Good lord. This car drives like a block of ice. but with a little rubber on it to keep that traction. But it's a little fun, El Camino style. Definitely, not only is it rear wheel drive, but it's front heavy, unless they load out the back end with something. So definitely going to be a challenge. But now we've got Cesar De Leon's El Camino, which is cool. The one that I just beat in that group. But that's all right, because then I'll get to take this into the last ones. Next track, looks like we're going to be going up against one more. Yep, we're getting all of our final challengers out of the way. Calvin Garrett is back as a retired boxer looking for that money, and he refuses to accept anything less than total victory. Even though I passed all these people up on their crews or whoever they were before, apparently now I get to go against them one more time. Still dealing with all this madness. Do you think Michael El Camino can take his Mercedes? Of course it can, because we got cops everywhere, which is going to make part of it easier.
It's almost ours, Jack. Close it out.
I will. Good lord. Oh, they went down the highway, taking a different direction. They blew that toll booth. I don't think they plan to pay any of the tolls. What are we doing, a fucking tornado here? Jesus. Stop clipping me. That little bit of online gave me a taste of what it's like to fucking take these tight turns trying to use nitros as your method of control. Come on, right behind you still. Yeah, you take that path. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm just going to keep going straight. How about that? Disintegrating? I don't know about all that. Get out of my way, cop. Holy crap. I feel like people that are way behind us in this race could have caught up by now with some of the crazy shit we've had to deal with here. Nuh-uh. No, you're not. Come on. Are you serious? He clipped me right into that wall. Good to know that. Nope. God dang it, I clipped into that wall and I couldn't get off of it for some reason. Oh. Good lord. I think I challenged myself almost too hard with this. That's two. they're really milking every rank as we go. Alright, we got one person left to make it into first place, which you know is going to be a lot more than that. It's going to be questionable. And you know the mom's going to be waiting for us in New York. Now we've got Calvin Garrett's Mercedes. So let's roll into the last, what should be the very last race? At least one that's going to be involving winning this rank. And as I thought it would be, Marcus Blackwell's back again, the connected Chicago family member. Family is coming for us to try to take us out. It was inevitable. It was inevitable. He's doing this in his Aston Martin, so. But, yeah, American muscle. Take out your British, Italian driver, non-American muscle. Possibly.
This is it, Jack. Take him down and it's
win the race. That's all it says.
All you gotta do is win.
Oh man, that came around wrong.
Ugh, there you go, bitch.
Don't you try it. I will clip you right off of me. Doing some burnout status alley racing here. Left or right, left or right. I'm gonna go left. Ooh. Was it worth it? I don't know. No, it was not. That was way more. The side routes here in New York all seem to be for if you fuck up. Like this. I mean, I can get a good jump off of this, but that's about it. God damn it. This car is not for this race. This is going to make this race a hell of a lot harder, having to go through this multiple times. Having to go through this multiple times, I'm going to have to restart this whole one. There we go. Oh, man. You gotta actually use your brakes going through some of this stuff. Are you trying to tell me that driving in New York City streets might require me to use brakes and handbrakes? Especially if my car is not built for driving through turns like that? Man, froze up the whole game. I knew that was gonna happen. You don't deserve that position, sir. Going up. Onto a bridge from the wrong direction. Seems like this might have been a bad idea. Any one of these people could swerve the wrong way. Please let me off that side of the road. Jesus, man. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's back on me again. Of course he is. Magically. Yeah, I was about to say. Good luck. Oh, he sent me into the sewers. Sneaky son of a bitch. Oh, that shit could be broken. Okay. Get off that side of the road. Oh my goodness. The game was like, stop looking at your map and focus on driving. They just took it away from me. Oh, I gotta get out of here. This car is right on my butt. I ain't even worried about drive distance or nothing at this point. Rank, all of that shit was out the window right there. They were basically like, focus on driving. Ooh-wee. Nope, stay on the wall. Okay. Yeah, I should have took that left. New York trains don't give a shit. Oh, they took the left for me. And we're back in the race. Did this guy choose, like, just win all of his stuff by simply coming around every turn and pulling up to a guy with a gun out? Just be like, hey, back off. Not being able to see the turns exactly where they are makes this a little rough. Come on, I got 2 miles to go. This is my last chance here now. I can't fuck up. Oh. Ah, I did it. All right, I think we're about ready to head back into these dockyards again. This time I've done it without losing a single fucking thing through this segment. Yep, here we go. The track gets wider here, and it may be best for me to stay directly behind him. Woo, man, that drift. Because trying to beat him through this segment with a mile and a half to go may not be the best bet. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they did that on purpose. You see how fast he suddenly got? Because this is it. Final drag out. Bitch, leave me alone. Oh. What? No, not wrecked. Not wrecked. What the hell are they talking about? Yeah, that's what I thought. He got wrecked. Good lord. Because he caught up on that fence. I just had to nitro past him. That is all you had to do was make it through that race by not getting destroyed. That was the real challenge, not getting ahead of him. If you get ahead of him, that's a bonus, which I did for about a half a second. But not the requirement. Good lord. Run complete. Winners, Jack Rourke. You can't even see my face. And I leveled to 13, my lucky number. Congratulations on reaching driver level 13. You need to get some more pictures for your profile. Shifter knobs. Fancy styles. Man, oh man, that was intense. That one actually took me a double race on that one. But I don't think we're quite done yet, so let's continue the run and see what's up. Brooklyn, 99. 8 hours later. This is only a few days, basically, of driving that we went through. I think, I don't even know, maybe two at most? It's really not a lot of, it's 2 full nights passed, I'd say. 3 days, 2 nights. It doesn't take that long to drive across country in regular speeds.
Fixed your problem. They won't be bothering you again.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
No, thank you. Your cut's in a deposit box in Grand Central Station. It's more than enough cash for you to go and kick back for a while.
I think they would still be vengeful if their son got killed.
Yeah, you know. Relax, take it easy, put your feet up.
Not race to your death across country.
Maybe. If you're interested in doubling.
Not doubling down. To drive back, because the Cannonball Run can be both ways. You know, they never got a sequel to The Run. That really left it open for the possibility of there being a sequel, and we never got that. So there you go. The Run, one of the better Need for Speed storylines, in my opinion. Never really ending, technically, but it was fun. Get through, and they make it a challenge. The race is not really about the races, it's so much as surviving. What are we doing here? Just playing off this nice song with me driving in the background. Alright, that works. See, as I've been saying at the end of all these, if you're interested in seeing some other racing games done out there, let me know in the comments of games you'd like to see done. NASCAR is probably not going to be highly entertaining for anybody to watch, but I can do those live if that's the kind of stuff you're into. But yeah, I find this type of stuff entertaining. It's always very fun to play through. So if you guys enjoy this kind of stuff, just let me know. Like I said, I will be more than happy to fiddle around with some of the stuff. But we'll let this play through. This is going to definitely demonetize my stuff for the song here. But again, I don't really care about that kind of stuff. I mention it, but it's like, oh God, I don't make any money on these videos. I keep forgetting that anyway. You just chill out on the Ricky Tikki Tavi song. Somebody was a fan of the book or the movie Ricky Tikki Tavi, so write a whole song about it. Doing all right.
There's no place I'd rather be.
There should have been like Polizia, so that would have been like, oh, now we're gonna do the Baja Run or something. I don't know. We could have fun with that. There you go. That's that. We'll skip the regular credits that run in here. But there you go. I believe there's nothing else to show or anything else that you benefit from seeing on this, but we'll let it go and roll through. Stage 10 complete. Stage 11, going back. That'd be cool. Put that in there as a thing. Profile icons are unlocked. More things. New York City one. Autolog comparison for other people to be able to compare their ranks against mine. Conclude the run. An extra stage possibly or something? I'm not too sure. But we're going to go ahead and take a look and find out. As you'll see, this is either picking up right off the end of the last episode or is its own thing. We'll see. Let's see what this conclude is, or if it's just a credit sequence. Is it just a final race? What is it? Because that last one didn't say it. It's a continuous stage. What else is there to do? What else can we find within this? Anything? No? Yes? Go to your friend recommendations for new friends, no? Oh, well then, to get my Micros car, that's cool. Extreme difficulty. that's what I totally want. Nope, it was actually nothing, so there you go. It gives me the ability to stage select and jump around, and I can start the whole entire thing from the beginning again. But yeah, so, this was definitely tacked on. So, if you guys enjoyed this series, you want to see other stuff like this or see the other Need for Speed ones, if you know any other ones that have a really good story put into them with racing elements, racing in general on them, let me know about it. I would definitely look into them because I love a good story and I love a good race. So, but yeah, other than that, I will see you all in the next series. Have a great day. Oh, hey, I see that you guys are done with this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, you can see another one over here on the right-hand side. And, of course, we've also got one on the left as well. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time.